Right now, I'm using the White Goose Down pillow from Continental Bedding. It's got a 550 fill power, and the only difference between the two, if you look carefully, is the amount of down inside. So in the queen size, they've got 25 ounces in the softer one versus 30 ounces in the firm. Well, that's a difference of almost 20%, I think. So I love it. That's a lot of down. 30 ounces that I've got in my pillow.